Hello YouTube, Merry Christmas. Today, American Candies, I'm going to show you our new studio table. It's just recently been tidied up for special occasions, which would be Christmas. We'll vet that, we'll just get on what we're going to do. I've got some things from Helder today, some chocolate.
Dildos.
No. Chocolate.
There you go, there's the table clean.
I can't even think of snowmen. Welcome to that small one, I'm just going to eat one piece.
We've got nothing to eat today either.
I'm going to show you something.
We've got nothing to eat today either.
Yeah. Well, I would like to look at this picture. It looks quite wrong. It doesn't look like a snowman.
No,
it's just a cat on its nose, but it looks like a trunk. That part.
I think it is actually. I think they got wrong in the factory.
Probably has. But it looks like something else as well. So I won't say that. This is a pen for...
Yes, this one was close
I
up.
I think it's a pen, I'm not sure. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 for a pound.
Down a bit.
It's white chocolate, milk chocolate and white chocolate together. And it's a lollipop really with a stick stuck up.
off his ass.
Off his bum.
Just because it's off its ass, so I have one.
So this is what it's like. Nice packaging. Simple.
Yeah. Like, so, look at the size of it.
Yeah, probably.
Look at the size of the packet. To the chocolates.
Well, mine's got a belly mine's got a belly button.
So mine?
Yeah.
Well, you got a hole in the stomach.
The stick's not fully...
And the pattern looks nothing like the picture anyway.
As I said before, I don't like white chocolate being messed with. I like it to be on its own, but because it's got milk chocolate, it might be okay. Let's try it. Now I'm going to have a nice little...
The stick fell off.
taste of what snowman tastes like. I'm glad it's not yellow chocolate, because never eat yellow snowballs.
It's yellow. Quite a taste of white chocolate.
The milk chocolate takes over, I mean, milkshake chocolate takes over the white chocolate. It's creamy. Mm. It's edible.
Holy.
This is done in 2014, and these don't go out of date until 2016. So these have got a very long shelf life. Is it on there or is it in the bag?
It's gone. The date has gone. Oh, it's there on the bag.
On the bag.
You won't be able to see that. Hang on. Before the date disappeared, then. 2016. Yeah. And we also seem to film at night too.
Like so many times it's quiet.
Yeah, one and two in the morning.
Nothing wrong with them.
Nope.
10 out of 10.
Yeah.
Now, I'm bringing you... the part of things that was famous for Christmas. Baby Jesus. No! Father Christmas on a stick.
more like it. Father Christmas with one on a stick.
Yeah. same price. Same amount again. Oh my God. Father Christmas, he's got a hole in his sack. This is just milk chocolate.
Yeah, there you go.
And the stick's not so sticking up, but again, it's sticking up Santa's arse.
Getting closer to the camera, focus it.
I don't know why there's that. Except it's the mould shape.
So oh, really? Pop it. Santa's head fell off.
Okay, I'm gonna have a nice look at Santa Claus.
Santa's head fell off. I can't taste it. Oh, I can't taste it.
It's nice chocolate anyway, I can taste it.
Is it Aldi chocolate?
Mm.
I think everything at Aldi.
Oh, yeah, we know.
Same chocolate.
Yeah. Again, for the price, can't go wrong. They're funny.
it
appeals to us, our sense of humour.
Mm-hmm. Not suitable for... saying what we think all your lights, chocolate Santa.
Well, he is, right when they're young.
Oh, God.
I went to see Father Christmas. He was a coloured gentleman, a coloured Father Christmas. Because I'm British white.
You think pink?
Oh well. You think of Father Christmas being white, but where I went to see Father Christmas, it's a very popular place for different coloured people, different nationality of people. So it was a nationality different Father Christmas. So that sort of scarred my life when I was younger, seeing half-caste or Asian Father Christmas. There's nothing wrong with being Asian or things like that, but when you... It's actually wrong, really, because you get all these cards and video films based on people white Father Christmas, and there is people what do... There is half-caste Father Christmases, you know. You just get...
It's like Jesus. Jesus came from a country where they're a different colour. Yeah, why is Jesus
olive
always white?
Yeah, olive-skinned people.
Santa Claus hanging with us here.
Yeah. So no offence to anyone. I'm not against different coloured, different race of people. We're more equal in the world. So it's just different opinions in parts of the world. Some cultures don't believe in Father Christmas or believe in
Christmas. Yeah, just let's carry on and end it.
I'll give it 10 out of 10 again. Yeah. Really nice.
10 out of 10 for me too.
Yeah. A thumbs up, a like, and have a nice Christmas.
Bye.
Bye. Look at this picture again. This is a begging Father Christmas on the street, asking for money. He hasn't paid his carrot bill for things for reindeers. Another funny picture. See ya, bye.